no gun on this entire building, that sucks. Where did this guy go? I heard him. Is he literally sitting over here? I'm confused. I'm confused. Where'd that guy go? I didn't realize that you're a fucking idiot. Because you have your headset on backwards? Yeah, same. Bro, I was sitting there, I was like, wait a minute, the Bloodhound's voice is coming from the complete wrong direction. Where'd the Gibby go? doesn't even have teammates. Did he go roof? Oh, what the? What are these bots? Bro, I already explained it at the beginning. If you play in custom lobbies, right? If you play in custom lobbies, you get put into lobbies that have fresh players in them, like brand new players. It's a bug. Nothing I can do about it. But yeah, that's why these guys are all awful. It's like their first or second game, bro. Can do nothing but just play the game out. And then next game, I'll get put into a normal lobby. Quick. Well, you see, if I do that, guess what's gonna happen? I'm gonna get put into another bot lobby because the SBMM will think that I'm bad. So I have to frag hard in this lobby so that I get put into a normal lobby. That's how a matchmaking ranking works. A matchmaking rating works. Shouldn't be that hard to understand. Rating resets every day? No. Well, there's people in this building just sitting here. Okay. is the last team out. Is that a portal all the way over there? Teammates lying, weird champ. Oh, there they are. Ouch. They're just vibing on the hill, bro.